In this video, we're going to be using 97 speed Julius Peppers on the Bears theme team and continuing our quest for a Super Bowl victory. Guys, I'm honestly speechless when I looked at this card and saw 97 speed at 6'7", 99 acceleration, 96 block shed, 97 power move, 99 finesse move. Julius Peppers was so fun to watch, dude. He was so unbelievably good. I loved watching him when he was a Bear, and I love using him in this game, especially because of his ridiculous height. You do seem to get some knockdowns with him, which is pretty awesome. Those stats in the bottom right, the thing that sticks out to me is the 52 forced fumbles, strip sack monster. The Bears have had some amazing pass rushers over the years, and Julius Peppers was no exception. We're rocking double or nothing on him, and here is the rest of the Bears theme team defense. And before I forget about it, you guys are reminding me to pick up Tevin Jenkins in the comments. I appreciate that. I don't stay up to date with the news as much this late in the year, so it's nice and it's helpful to understand where there's a new Bears player that dropped that I might have missed. So he's going to be replacing Bobby Massey, which I couldn't be more excited about. I am not a Bobby Massey fan. Bobby Massey will go to our right tackle 2 position, and we put edge protector on Tevin Jenkins, so let's make sure that we activate that and we'll check out his stats. This dude's going to be an absolute stud this year. If you haven't watched any of his film or any of his highlight films that like the Windy City Productions or any of those guys that are big Bears Twitter guys have made on YouTube, I'd highly recommend you go check it out. There's videos of him blocking people back into the sideline benches. Like he plays to the end of the play, to the whistle, and that's what we need. That's something that Charles Leno never did, which is why I did not like him, why I don't like Bobby Massey. You get the gist. He is an incredible athlete, and it's a good thing we got a card for him. So we always need the offensive line help. I'm very excited to have him as a Bear. I hope he gets to start soon enough, but he's 6'6", 315. I mean, the dude is just a monster. And the stats, besides the pass block, I think finesse, footwork, I can't remember what the F is. Everything else is over threshold, so we're good to go on Tevin Jenkins. That is the other addition to the team. And then here's the rest of the offense. Everything still looks the same as last episode, where I think I broke it down a little bit more, but for now, everything's still the same. And on defense, you guys have already seen this. So we won our last game 17-14, and I think the best game of Madden I've ever played. If you guys missed that video, go watch it right now. It's linked up above. It'll open in a new tab. Go watch it right now. Come back to this video. It was incredible. But we are 3-1 on the season. We need 4 more wins to get to the playoffs, and we can't lose 3 more times or we're out. So let's go secure that W. Defense wins 2, bro. Okay, interesting gamer tag. It's got RG3, Sam Mills, and Junior Seau. I don't think I've seen him in a while. And there is our top 3. We're in Soldier Field as David Akers kicks the ball off to Cordarrelle Patterson. Why not? Let's take this one out. I don't think I've returned a kick literally all year, but hey, we'll take it out. Please don't kick me out. Please don't kick me out. I'm going to start off running the ball with Raheem Mostert. We're going to cut back here with his speed, get a block maybe, get a couple yards, a 5-yard gain on the first play. It looks like man coverage from my man, or at least that's what he ran last play, so... RB, Raheem Mostert across the middle. Let's go. 2 plays in a row to Raheem Mostert. Maybe I am glad I picked him up. He's running dime 1-4-6. So we're going to run the damn ball. We're going to run a QB wrap here. Justin Fields. Oh my God. If Cody Whitehair can hold that block, we're gone. We were so gone. This is going to be a zone. I might have caught him off balance there. I'm going to have Raheem Mostert for a first down. Sam Mills lays the boom though. I don't know what this guy's for. RB. Oh my God, Raheem Mostert's just so open. I can't not hit him, bro. Screw it, man. I'm going to go back to him again. I'm going to go back. Oh, we could not get through the hole that time. The blocking just did not come together. It's our first third down and 4, and I'm going to run a QB wrap with Justin Fields and see if we can get out. Oh my God. I think, did he click off? I don't think he did, but we almost got out there. And apparently I'm not in field goal range, so you guys know I'm already going for this. All right, man, here we go. First big fourth down of the game. Force. Am I gonna have Jimmy Graham? I'm going for it, dude. Outside elite. Deep out elite. No, he caught the ball, but he was out of bounds. Oh, deep out elite is so nasty, bro, but he was out of bounds. Unfortunate. Unfortunate, guys. He's running. Oh my God. Okay, this is gonna be tough to defend. Yep. He had him cross the middle. We're going to hit stick with Deflator and Roquan Smith and make sure we go for our fumbles. That kind of is our defensive strategy. Probably a lot of level sail. Or just streaks up the middle, but more hit sticks this time from Adrian Amos. I got the flats. Come on, hit him again. Yes, let's go, man. We keep laying the wood like this. We're going to get a fumble, guys. I know we are. I'm running very weird defense here, but he throws the ball like right away. And we get the sack. Is that... Oh, that's Leonard Floyd. I thought it was Julius Peppers. It was not Julius Peppers. I'm actually going to put Julius Peppers in a vert hook here because I want to guard that vert streak that I think he wants to throw. I was not expecting an out route. I really was not expecting an out route. It's going to be 4th and 14, but he's got the win with him, so he can kick a field goal, and that's exactly what he's going to do. I don't blame him for this one. Maybe we'll be able to block it. Nah, no block animation. Oh my God, he barely made that, dude. That was so close. Definitely in return range for Cordarrelle Patterson here, so we'll see if we can make someone miss or not, just get up to the 22-yard line. Okay, we need to make sure we can run the ball effectively and get him out of dime 1-4-6, man. Oh my God, dude, that was the worst stick in the entire world. Holy crap, what am I doing? So I put two running backs in because I wanted to be able to audible down, because dime 1-4-6 will just tear you up otherwise, and so that is what we're going to do, and we're going to run the ball. He's going to get weak box, and Raheem Mostert is gone. There's no way you're getting caught. There's literally no way you're getting caught. Oh my God, I can't believe he got caught. Oh my God, I can't believe he got caught. So we got him out of dime 1-4-6, which is a success. I should have A for a touchdown. I do. Easy touchdown. Come on, Justin Fields. What are we doing, bro? Oh my God, man. I just got sold so hard. I just got sold so hard, guys. That one hurt. Okay, hopefully Z-Spot can do something better for us. I'm just going to have the flats of Jimmy Graham. Didn't sell me this time. Oh, Jimmy Graham making a man miss, getting down to the 10-yard line. I want Jimmy Graham here. Hopefully I clicked him when he was on the wrong guy. I did. Jimmy Graham, touchdown, touchdown. Finally, after 3 attempts that should have been touchdowns, we get Jimmy Graham into the end zone. Let's go, baby. 7-3. Jimmy freaking Graham. Justin Fields finally hits him on the run. No, my God. Are you kidding me, bro? One touchdown and this man rage quits? Important update here. I recorded not one, not two, but 3 games after this, and my recording corrupted. I sincerely apologize, for real. Obviously, this is not what I wanted to have happen, but as you can see on the screen, we beat the defense, wins two, bro. That's the guy that rage quit, and then we had an amazing game for our next one. The guy after that quit right away, and then I got my ass kicked against Killa Season. I swear to God, boys, it sucks. I'm so sorry about this. I will make it up to you. You have my word. But to make it up to you, I will get another Bears team out much quicker than I normally do this time. Thank you guys for rolling with me. I hope you enjoyed the video. Drop a like if you did, and I'll catch you boys in the next one.